can see nicely. Bedmi kachuri ready. So crispy, see its color, texture, so crunchy. And see its crunchiness, little bit of softness. And serve it with sweet chutney and green chutney. Bedmi pilau is ready for bedmi puri or bedmi kachori with gramphoo, onion, and battery powder and chana dal. Let's go. As a pepper, full of green salt, chili powder, onion powder, mango powder, and more. My curry is also ready. Now I'm going to prepare my curry here. It's going to deep fry it. Bedmi puri and bedmi kachori for the time. Prepare the dough with wet flour. Mixture. And little bit of chana dal, salt, and hen. And added some oil and salt to taste. And as well, you make a nice smooth dough. I've added this grinded little chana dal paste. Now sir, dip your color with onion, chopped onion, and onion switch, and a little bit of brown food, and now get the batter. Where I have added mango powder, lemon powder, a little bit of much powder, salt to taste. This is going to make a nice batter.